Vera Bazarova and Yuri Larionov. Music by Secret Garden.
Side by side, jump element, slightly easier, triple toe. Okay.
My goodness, the elevation and the quality of that twist. Oh, didn't quite get over that inside edge going into the triple flip. This is turning out to be some fantastic pair skating here. Sometimes the year after the Olympics we're a little disappointed and the level goes down, but there's some people out here with something to prove. The Russians here, fifth last year, first time in the Europeans for them last year. And I tell you what, they've got themselves in the frame again here. Super skate, just that one stumble off the throw.
So the triple toe loop's not quite as difficult as we've seen, but that triple twist, and we see it back on playback, the entry was such deep edges at speed, just turn, flick, bang, up there, caught it high, much better catch than we'd seen with Katerina and Alexander, and their spin was fast, it was complete unison as far as I could see, right the way through it. The axle lift, again, the change in position, but for me, the step sequence at the end, he was doing that really well. There was no stooping, it was working, it was flowing, it was of higher quality than before. So mix and match as to what you do with the elements there and also the artistry.
Yeah, it'll be interesting to see how this pans out. You see she was really quick off the takeoff of that triple toe loop, but beautifully, quickly into the program.
Here we go, watch how high he catches her. Look at that.
Yeah, cleanly landed, cleanly caught. Textbook stuff, that. Just a wonderful team, this.
I really liked his style.
Yeah. And there, that flip. You can see the weight was just a little bit back. That's the price you pay when you've got the arms twisted in the air. The left shoulder can be behind you a little bit too far sometimes.
And two changes, a change coming out of the death spiral as well. And a little twist and the signature move at the end of the lift. All that good. Now, when we see this in slow motion, look, it's the unison. because you don't get it at home. You do not get the speed that we get. You don't get the depth of perspective. And it was a very, very well done indeed. Yeah, sometimes I look at a couple and think, how are they going to be in the long program? No problem thinking that they're going to do a great long program.
Yes, that looked a breeze, didn't it? 57.5 the target for them if they're to go into the lead ahead of their teammates. And in-